Taiwanese handset maker Asus on Tuesday introduced the Asus Zenfone Max Pro M2 and the Asus Zenfone Max M2 in India at a starting price of ₹12,999 and ₹9,999 respectively. With 2.5D curved front edges, Zenfone Max Pro M2 has a premium wave glass finish on the back. It is the first phone in the sub ₹20,000 price segment to feature Corning's Gorilla Glass 6. The device is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 chip. There's a pair of 12-megapixel primary sensor and a 5-megapixel depth sensor at the rear and a 13-megapixel selfie shooter. The other phone, Asus Zenfone Max M2, comes with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 632 processor. On the front, it has a 13-megapixel camera along with an LED flash, while on the rear is a pair of 13-megapixel primary lens with a 2-megapixel lens. INS Report.